Hello friends, I am Akanksha Gupta, student of Sri Vaishnav Institute of Forensic Science in Bath. Today I am discussing about the topic Cyber Forensic Steps. Contents: defining computer forensics, reason for gathering evidence, who uses computer forensics, step of computer forensics handling evidence. Definition: what is computer forensics? Computer forensics involves the preservation, identification, extraction, documentation, and interpretation of computer media for evidentiary or root cause analysis. Evidence might be required for a wide range of computer crimes and misuse. Information collected assists in arrests, prosecution, termination of employment, and preventing future illegal activity. What constitutes digital evidence? Any information being subject to human intervention or not that can be extracted from a computer must be in human readable format or capable of being interpreted by a person with expertise in the subject. Computer forensic example: recovering thousands of deleted emails, performing investigation post-employment, termination, recovering evidence, post-formatting hard drive, performing investigation after multiple users had taken over the system. Reasons for evidence: non-business environment, theft of trade secret, fraud, extortion, industrial espionage, possession of pornography, forgery, perjury. Reason for evidence: business environment, theft or destruction of intellectual property, unauthorized activity, tracking, internet browsing habits, reconstruction events, interfering intention, selling company bandwidth, wrongful dismissal claims. Who uses computer forensics? Criminal prosecutors, civil litigations, insurance companies, private corporations, law enforcement officials, individual private citizens. Steps of computer forensics. Computer forensics consists of four steps. First one is acquisition. Physically or remotely obtaining possessions of the computer, all network mapping from the system and external physical storage device. Second one is identification. This step involves identifying what data could be recovered and electronically retrieving it by running various computer forensic tools and software. Third one is evaluation. Evaluation: the information data recovered determine if how it could be used against suspect for employment, termination, or prosecution in court. Last step is presentation. This step involves the presentation of evidence discovered in a manner which is understood by lawyers, non-technical staff, management, and suitable as evidence as by determined United States and internal laws. Handling of evidence. Admissibility of evidence. No possible evidence is damaged, destroyed, or otherwise compromised by the procedure used to search the computer. Preventing viruses from being introduced to computer during analysis process. Extracted relevant evidence is properly handled and protected from lateral mechanical or electromagnetic damage. Establishing and maintaining a continuing chain of custody, limiting the amount of time business operations are affected. Thank you.